Yeah, this does happen in this game. Like, I do fall quite a bit because sometimes it does not work. What? I jumped. This is what I hate, like, a bit. Because, especially the older games, like, it's just not the, like, really interactive. Gotta be quick. All these pieces are broken. What am I jumping on out of this? Let's go. These look like you could open them or whatever, but apparently not. Could I shoot this? Are you able to come down now? Yep, I guess so. Oh, it's sort of like a ladder. How convenient. Sully here yet? Oh, there he is. He's gotta light this up again. That's good, it closes one but opens the other. Where's this taking me? I honestly don't remember like all this. Even though I played it. Is there some like bad guys gonna randomly appear?
What do you make of this?
You have to stand on
I
this.
recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
1, 2, 3, 4. You have to like stand on them first? It's that like. It's this symbol that's first, so. Yeah, that jumped in nothing. I can't even walk on them. Oh, we have to go up there. Makes sense. Thought for a second I couldn't climb on that. What does this do? Nothing? Do number one, but where is number one? Oh, they're over here. Okay, makes sense. Keep saying it makes sense because it kind of does. Okay, that one went up, and the second one is. Should I pull out the notebook? Is like that weird thing. I go up? Apparently not. Not that. Might be this. Yep, it is. Going up. Then after it's like the spider thing, which I assume is over here. Then there's that last one. The last one is over there. This must be so tiring, just jumping back and forth all the time. There you go, done. Center should open. Did I just fall in it?
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the
Did
side.
I fall?
Wait
Fall?
here while I check it out. Alright, just be careful. Hey, watch your step down there.
That's a skull chain. This is a trap. I don't want to go. I'm scared. There's a trap. Apparently, it's not a trap. The water will fill up, I guess. Yep.
Okay, getting somewhere.
You're gonna fill up that fast.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that. I've been in worse.
Have to jump. What is that scream? Did I dive or something? Apparently not. Yep. You kind of just swam in water, so if you weren't, that would have been kind of weird. Okay. This is what I mean. It's kind of finicky, I guess you could say. Like you try to do something but it just doesn't go there, and it's like you know it's right. Where's Sully? Like, where's he going?
I made it! I'm on the other side. Can you get this open?
Could blow up the wall, I guess. That useful? Is he here? It's my friend. Oh, I think I have to break these. Yep. But there's nothing in here. Okay, completely useless. And
I got this one.
That's kind of trippy.
This looks safe.
Yep, totally safe. You should probably move. Let's go, jump. Parkour, parkour. What about Sully? Oh, he's fine. You could just do this.
After that, we better be.
Yup. Why is my camera angle just like tilting to the left? Okay, what's going on? Okay, cutscene.
Oh man, the temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge. Gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
You gotta track it.
We follow the tracks.
Yeah, I remember this part of it. I think it leads to outside or something. Like they fully transported like somewhere weird or like, yeah. See.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Now, like, I don't know. Guess we go back home. Game over.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
I don't. I hear a waterfall.
There's something you don't see every day.
Oh, it's a boat. It's a butt. I remember that boat. Yeah, I believe there's like bad guys. Like, we get trapped eventually on it or something with people surrounding us. It could be now. I don't even remember. Damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
I feel like we're gonna engage with like bad guys soon. I swear we could dive. I don't know. Not letting me dive, so. Should I climb up these rocks or something? Oh, I have to climb up here. Should I go up?
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Swing on a vine, I'm Tarzan. Wait, where did I go from here? Oh, up. Be Tarzan even more. Go up. Why are you going to the side? Let's go, some Tarzan stuff. What? I have to go this way.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
I'd rather not watch myself because, you know, I kind of want to die. Like, totally the purpose I want to do. Don't I have to go back down?
Should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
I'm on the boat. I made it.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Made it in the boat.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Wait, what did he said soup? I don't remember. Go, twist it. We're going really deep into this boat. This boat seems so small by the inside.
Ugh.
How old is this? What is that?
Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Maybe somebody just gave it to him. Who knows?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Open it up. This part of the boat is flooded, I guess. This boat seems so small, like by the inside, and the outside seems so big.
Cozy.
This actually had how they had to like transport around this boat. This is kind of crazy. Just back and forth the whole time. Why did I know that was like coming? Well, I kind of do know the movie. Quarters.
Get
not the
this.
Movie, the game.
He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed, ripped to shreds, actually. Oof! What a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Just like take his wallet. How long ago is this?
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you alright?
It's happening.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. I've got the map that's going to lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully?
There it is. People are, like, taking him.
Sullivan!
And I figured. Should have went to inside with him. Is this the way it came from? I feel like it is.
That's probably bad.
Is that a bomb? I think that actually is like a bomb or something. There you go, I knew there's people.
Hey, hey! Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money.
Oh, so they are
so
kind of friends.
He told me that you two were onto something big. The find of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up.